cool flooring, and wood look walls. New flooring introductions are stunning, and you'll also love new ways to get a wood look on walls. The Riverside Drive collection by Artistic Tile features stone mosaics that resurrect the elegance of old New York in a modern collection of finely cut stone hexagons. The collection updates a 1920s aesthetic, taking the historical style from its porcelain roots to an elevated format. No one will believe this is luxury vinyl flooring. Armstrong Flooring's Vivero, shown here in antiquity, is the company's most beautiful and durable luxury vinyl flooring collection. It comes in 33 colors and 4 different wood and stone looks. And it's tough, protecting against dents, scratches, scuffs, and stains, thanks to Armstrong Flooring's new Diamond 10 technology that infuses the surface with cultured diamond particles, one of the hardest substances on Earth. The Sequoia collection from Walker Zanger combines the exotic look and feel of veined Sequoia marble with the durability and broader color palette of porcelain tile. Advanced glazing technology gives the tile surface its gorgeous brushed stone bite, but because it's crafted from porcelain tile, it's tough enough for high traffic areas. Wood looks aren't just for floors anymore. Armstrong Flooring's architectural remnants laminate also is amazing on walls. The appealing combination of colors and textures creates a dramatic statement as an accent wall or as wainscoting. You can also get the wood look on walls with Eldorado Stone's Vintage Ranch Planks. They give the character and warmth of farmwood, but are actually made of concrete that's painted to give the weather-worn patina of oak, Douglas fir, and pine.